If an injured worker in Colorado has sustained permanent injuries, they may be entitled to permanent partial disability. Permanent partial disability is judged and determined using the AMA guidelines, 3rd edition revised. There are two types of permanent partial disability ratings that a person can get, one for scheduled injuries, one for whole person injuries.